Well, thank you for coming tonight so we can celebrate this day. So first, I just want to say thank you to Alisha for planning this before the Notre Dame football team and me. I want to say to you, you have some perseverance of people I have just never seen before. I'm very proud of you and everything that you've done. I'm very proud of you and your wife and being married now. It is just a great honor to stand here next to you and say congratulations.
I just want to say, to start out by expressing how happy and thrilled I am for Alisha and Nate to finally be married.
Good old days.
I also would like to take a moment to thank Nate's parents, Bill and Vicky, and Alisha and I's parents, Ron and Bonnie, for supporting this couple for 11 years and inviting us to celebrate this evening. There's something about drinking your parents' beer that tastes so sweet.
Say you will, man.